Hi, David Dilling from Markzware. Today we're going to show you how you can get Adobe Illustrator files right into Adobe InDesign natively, so you can edit what you like. Many will know Markzware's PDF-DTP, which you see now up top in InDesign under the Markzware menu item, for its ability to convert PDF files right into Adobe InDesign. This will convert any PDF file. Doesn't matter where it really came from. In most cases, it comes from a CAD program. It could come from Quark Express, FrameMaker, PageMaker, InDesign, Illustrator, Photoshop. It doesn't really matter. Even a web page has been created into a PDF. Markzware's PDF-DTP will convert PDF files. Just click on a PDF you want to convert. You click Open. And it starts converting that PDF right into InDesign with full layers, photos, pictures, graphics, stylization, you name it. And there you see it. A wonderful full conversion. However, many people might not realize it. Markzware's PDF-DTP can also convert natively Adobe Illustrator files. For instance, here we have a file with live text, meaning I can, you know, edit this text. It's not converted to outlines. And of course, we can copy and paste this into InDesign, but then you lose the live fonts. So for instance, if we go like this, and we go into InDesign CC, we make a new file, and we paste it in there, what you see is that the fonts, the selection tool, you see the fonts are now converted to outline. That's not what we want. We want actual live fonts. We want all the lines and layers and vector graphics right on over natively into InDesign. So let's get out of Illustrator here. Let's go back into InDesign and show you how easy that is. You just go Markzware, PDF-DTP, convert PDF file, and you choose the one on the desktop we just had open. Click that .ai file. We get a host of options. By the way, tinkering with some of these can help conversion. I keep substitute missing fonts off because that can, sort of mess up the layout sometimes. We click OK. Now the conversion begins, and we're converting that Illustrator file, saving a job folder on the desktop, natively right into Adobe InDesign. There you go, and look at that. We now have live fonts. That means we can actually go in here and delete these fonts or edit these fonts as liked and adjust matters because it's not created outline. Outline fonts like here down below become all boxed up like this. So then in effect you can't actually edit the fonts. You can go into each individual object and you can stretch them and adjust them, but you can't actually edit them any longer. That's Markzware's PDF-DTP for Illustrator to InDesign, converting your Adobe Illustrator artwork right into Adobe InDesign. CC or CS6, it's all possible. And we even have older versions. And if you cruise on over to markzware.com, and you'll see on our main homepage here, we have many products to offer graphic designers, publishers, prepress operators alike. And under products, you'll see PDF-DTP. If you click there, you'll get full information on this already multi-award-winning plugin to convert your PDF files right into InDesign, but it'll also convert your Adobe Illustrator files into InDesign with a click. Markzware's PDF-DTP. Check it out today. This has been David Dilling from Markzware, wishing you a fantastic day.